Willie Blair, pitching coach de los Leones del Escogido. Quisiéramos que nos conversara un poco del éxito que han tenido los pitchers en este inicio de la temporada. Pitchers have been the key of the to get the victories starting this season. Tell me please about the work you have done with pitchers these days to have these great results, starters and the bullpen.
Well, first of all, you know, our pitching is good. We have a lot of good pitchers. They're very talented. I think we have more depth than we've had in the last couple of years. Have a lot of power arms coming out of that bullpen. And we have guys that are not just throwers. They are pitchers. And they can throw multiple pitches for strikes you know, get people out in different ways.
How do you manage the psychological part of these pitchers? Because we are having great victories, but any hit could change these results. So how do you manage this?
Well, I just try to keep everything positive. And, you know, I talk to the guys all the time about putting pressure on the hitter. You know, we always want to get ahead in the count. You know, first pitch strikes. Two out of the first three pitches strikes. You know, when we get ahead in the count, go for a strikeout. But then when it gets in those mid counts, you know, try to get back in the strike zone, limit our walks, and just constantly put the pressure on the hitter.
This season we are using openers. Tell me about the objectives we want to try to reach with this modality.
Well, I think it gives us a chance to use guys early in the game that may not have pitched in a while. You know, like I said, we have more depth, and you know, a lot of the games are close here. So, you know, as a lot of times when the game's close, you kind of get into you kind of get into using the same guys all the time, and we want to try to stay away from that. And it gives us a chance to use guys and get them innings and get them work early in the game. And then later on, we may use those guys later in the game.
So could we see more openers this season?
I think that's a very good possibility. I think we're going to use that at times to get guys a couple innings. And also for matchups, you know, we can it gives us a chance to match up in the middle of the game. Maybe our starter, you know, long guy how they call it, the bulk pitcher, may get us through to our late inning relievers.
Thank you very much, Mr. Blair.
No problem. Thanks for having me.